Hello， 大家好，我是胜利哥。今天我来采访一下利比里亚人有多了解中国，所以我今天要问他们去到哪些中国城市。Have you been to China?
No.
But do you know any Chinese city?
Yeah, I know one, and that is Beijing because I watch the show.
Oh, Beijing.
Beijing, yeah.
Oh, the capital of China. Have you been to China?
No.
But do you know China?
Yeah.
Can you tell me any city in China?
Yeah, Beijing, China.
And what again?
Yeah, Hong Kong.
Hong Kong?
Yeah, Hong Kong.
And then, do you know any more?
No. Just two I know for now.
Okay, thank you. Do you know any Chinese cities?
Yes.
Can you name some for me?
Beijing.
Only Beijing? Oh, only no Beijing. Thank you. You been to China?
No.
But do you know any Chinese cities?
Yeah, for Guangzhou.
And then?
Beijing.
Oh, Guangzhou, Beijing. Any more?
No, that's all for me.
Okay, thank you. Hello.
你好。
哦，你会说汉语啊？
会一点点。
你叫什么名字？
我姓罗，叫阿奇。
哦，你学汉语多久？
我学四年。
你住过中国吗？
去了中国。
待了几年？
一年在中国。
哦，你知道中国哪些城市吗？
武汉、长沙、北京、青岛、南京、厦门、上海。就是这些。
好的，谢谢。Have you been to China, Mr. Morris?
I have not been there before.
But do you know China?
I heard about China.
Oh, you heard about China.
Yeah.
Can you tell me any city in China?
We know about Hong Kong.
And then another city?
Yeah, no. Now only know about Hong Kong.
Only Hong Kong, you know?
Yeah, no.
Okay, thank you very much. Yeah. Have you been to China?
No.
But do you know any Chinese city?
Yes.
Can you name some for me, please?
Beijing.
Oh, Beijing, and then?
Hong Kong.
Do you know any more?
That's all I know.
Okay, then just tell people hi for me.
Hi.